A screen grab of a video that shows Olympic medalist Sushil Kumar and his friends hitting another wrestler with sticks has surfaced. The wrestler, who is seen lying on the ground in the screen grab, later died of injuries he suffered due to the severe beating. Sushil Kumar was arrested in the murder case last week. The police have said that he made his friend record the video of the incident to terrorize the wrestling circuit in the city.